Today is October 22nd, 2011, and I'm reading for The Hammer. I feel a little bit sad this time. It's a special day for me. Today's lesson will be the last one that I get at action. So I have to say goodbye to all of you today. When I look back at these 3 years that I have taken private class, I got a lot of knowledge and how-to about English conversation and writing. My teacher made a lot of efforts to improve my ability about English. My teacher made a lot of effort to improve my English ability. Excuse me. I'll cut it. My teacher made a lot of effort to improve my English ability. He used many kinds of educational materials that he made with his own original mind. Original videos on YouTube is one of them. Whenever I want to confirm what I learned before, I can always review with the videos easily. He makes a video after class or during the class. The special videos go on air in a few hours after he makes them. I used to see those videos again and again at my house. I used to watch those videos again and again at my house. There may be over 100 of them. He also checked my writings every time. Writing an English essay was hard work for me, but I tried to submit my essay almost every time. He fixed the wrong word, or words, or sentences carefully with his red pen. He also made videos about these essays. I have over 100 essays that he fixed, or he fixed over 100 of my essays. He fixed over 100 of my essays. I think I have to overhaul the way I learn English. I need time to consider my lesson style. So I decided to take a break from my lesson for a while. I hope to get Victor's lesson again in the future. I'm looking forward to seeing you again. The end.